This period, Mick, shot attempts 14-1 for Anaheim. Their scoring chances, 6.
Look out here.
Scores! There's a 7th.
See what happened. They immediately lost the faceoff and had it clear. And there is Texas tries to make a play. Here come the Ducks.
2-on-1, shorthanded, moving in. Kruppersell save, rebound, Silverberg. Shorthanded goal. Anaheim up 1-0.
Sabres control. Reinhardt upended. Silverberg up the glass, off of Darlene and into the empty net. Brett Pesce's big man, 6'3" back there on the blue line. He got in the way of that. Puck bounces through to Silverberg, fresh off the bench. He's in. Just kept out. He gets it back and scores from below the goal line. What a play.
Second period underway. Raquel has the puck with a pass across. Worked in down the wing. Fed back to Lindholm. The side there. Silverberg with a shot and a goal. Goal just 12 seconds in.
Here's Donskoy. That one gets through McKinnon and out. Silverberg in pursuit. Takes, looks, holds, shoots, scores.
Dashes it, it pops up in the air, bounces to Pettersson, who kicked it between the circles, and it's finally corralled by Raquel. Short-handed, he gets as far as the blue line before Hughes got in the way. Silverberg got it back, and he scored! Oh, wow! A +5, and Silverberg goes to work. Trying to sneak it out in front, and Bernier dropped it off just as the whistle blows.
So this is a high-pressure penalty kill.
Raquel, the only man on the right side, puts it on net. Score on the rebound! Jacob Silverberg! Raquel gains the line. Works wide on McDermott, centers all the way out to Lindholm. One-timer by Silverberg! It's 2-0!
Silverberg plays it around, kept in by Corvinian Holzer. And deflected up to the line, not out. Tucker Pullman back into his own end. Ricard Raquel sends it, score! Ricard Raquel spins it to the near side to Silverberg.
Silverberg moves it. Now near side, Courtois got a lot on there. I think it hits Silverberg. Good puck movement. Lindholm, score! Jacob Silverberg with the tip. It's 2-1.
First game back after missing a few with an injury. This one comes across and it's backhanded into an open space and they've tied it again.
Walks it down towards the half wall, drops it back for Lindholm. Across, Lundestrom put it in the middle, loose puck. Silverberg holds, wrist shot, score! Just as the power play expired.
Crossing center, got it over the line, knocked away by Manson. Looking for the clear, maybe a 2-on-1. Here come the Ducks back over the line. Silverberg's got it. He shoots. He scores.
And it's starting to show on the stat sheet and show on a nightly basis as well. He rims it hard around and Raquel gets it back. Ducks score. There's that little back pass. It's Silverberg this time.
Back behind the net. Fowler sends it over on the wing. Fired across the ice and brought in over the line. A chance for Anaheim. The shot. They score. Through the middle, and it's drilled into the net by Silverberg.
Shore turning. Lucic over the puck. Leave it to Preston Hanifin. Fan gave it away. Silverberg scores! Hanifin coughed it up, and a gift for Jacob Silverberg.
Game against the Kings is kind of an outlier. I mean, he's been really, really good for them. But he struggled in that game.
Here's Silverberg, and he scores!
Today, just one game below the 500 mark.
Here's Raquel. Drops it back to Silverberg, dusts it off, and scores! Second of the game! Andreas Engelin comes over, but can't get the puck away from him. Anaheim moves it around. Raquel one times it, and that's blocked back. He's used with the key. Raquel in the left circle. Wrist shot, score! Deflected on the way, I believe. Anaheim has a power play goal.
I think it's Silverberg's goal.